What is going on, you guys? My name is Slime Fly, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Thanks for checking this out. Today, you guys, we're back on the Hypixel. Damn it, it's not the Hypixel. It's the Pixelmon server, you guys. And this, in case you guys were wondering, this isn't exactly Pixelmon. It is Pixelmon, but it's called PokePack, and it's on the Technic Launcher. So if you guys ever want to play it or whatever, you can come on here and play. There's usually not a lot of people on, but now I guess there's more. You can see there's 6 people, so. It's nice to have a few people on. I did reduce the size of the screen right here. I made it so you can only see one thing at a time because it's annoying to have so many things and whatever. So yeah, I went ahead and did that, and I also kind of found out a little bit more about the plots and stuff. So basically, the way the plots work, you guys, is let me put this away. You can, you know, choose the size of your plot or whatever, and then you can set up your like TP. So I already set mine up. But if I come, let's say, I don't know, way out here, and let's press /home, it teleports me right here. Boom, which is probably not a good idea. I should probably have it set out here. But I think it's all right. It'll work for what it has to. And literally, I was just checking it out. You cannot, like, literally go into a person's plot. It just doesn't let you, which is freaking awesome because, you know, I just, if I want to have my stuff kind of protected or whatever, you know, it's protected. Nobody can go in. So, you know, that's pretty cool. And anyways, you guys, today I kind of want to go back to town and heal up my Pokemon, first of all, because they're dead. So in case you were wondering what happened, this jerk right here, this big, fat, ugly Arbok, literally just came here and he wrecked me. He wrecked my face. And I tried to escape, but he still wouldn't let me. I don't know. So, yeah, that happened, like, not even a second ago. Really, really sad. But it's all good. It's all good. And as you can see, I'm back in the town. I'm gonna go and see if I can heal him up. The only thing with the town, you guys, is I know I already said this, I said it in the last video, but it's really, really laggy, and I'm pretty sure it has to do with the glass dome above me or whatever. But you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. All right, let's get ourselves a healer. There goes our thingy. And I thought I turned this off, but I guess I didn't. Anyways, there's my stuff. I'm gonna turn this off because I hate the inventory thing. It really doesn't make much sense to have it in the game, except maybe for looking up stuff. But either way, you're never really looking up stuff because it doesn't even let you check your oh shoot, sorry for the lag, sorry guys, don't kill me for that. But I don't know why the NEI thing, let's go to the thing that I know it doesn't make any sense right now, but just stay with me, bear with me. So if you come here and if you look up something, it tells you don't have access to the command. So it really doesn't make sense to have this at all. I could just go to the wiki and look it up. So, no. Yeah, it sucks. But anyways, I learned a few things from this episode, or from last episode to this one. I learned that there is no physical way right now to buy or sell, or you can buy stuff, but you can't sell anything. So technically right now, you only start off with the 500 bucks that you get, and then that's it, you're out of everything. So I guess we're gonna have to end up making our own Pokeball farm shops or whatever. So that's gonna have to be a thing. I guess that's what I'm gonna have to focus on right now. I need to figure out how to let's go back home /home. I hate the lag in the city, and it's usually always like that. I know that even in the server that I'm making, it's laggy as hell, and it's because, or not very laggy, but it's getting there. And I know as soon as I'm done with it, it'll be similar to that effect, where it'll be, you know, a pretty lag infested city. I don't know. But as you guys can see, I made myself a little tree because I want to start basically making my house bigger and stuff. And I learned that with this the thing that you use to make your house, or the plot choosing thing, is the more you play, the more you can kind of select. Last time I think I only had 10 available, and see here I have 70 now. So I really haven't played too much, but in the little time that I've played, it gave me that much. And oh, look, someone wants to battle. All right, fine, let's fight, bro. And actually, let's go back. Let's get out my Minun. I'm pretty sure he can wreck his face faster. He used Growl. My attack, I think my defense went down actually. Oh, he only has Thunder Wave. Crap. Oh, might as well quick attack him. Either way, we have 3 guys, so we can always just switch around and get some XP for everyone. And that's one thing I have to do. is level them up. I know a lot of people like switching from Pokemon to Pokemon and going for the next stronger version or whatever. I don't. I like kind of doing a Pokemon and kind of leveling them up or whatever. And looks like he died. Okay, well then. But I like leveling up my Pokemon and then getting them stronger. I feel more, I don't know, proud of them that way. I don't know if that makes any sense, but let's see what Constrict does. Wing attack. Holy crap, man. He might actually kill me. This is not good. Okay, let's poison sting him, I guess. And I know that my that he's weak against flying. Oh no! Oh crap! I was gonna say he got me, but we got the Minun. But I know that the flying Pokemon are strong against my grass and my bug type. But you know that's all I had, so I kind of had to try it. Oh, actually, something that would be a good idea. Let's do a quick attack. Let's kind of hurt him a little bit more. And let's try to catch him. Do I have any more Pokeballs? I have one. Oh, crap. Okay. Do I have a health? No, I don't. HP and no, I don't have anything. Damn it. Okay. So let's quick attack him one more time. Hopefully, we don't kill him. Nice. That'll be perfect. All right. So now we can try to Pokeball him. Hopefully, we can catch him. I really need a flying Pokemon. Just kind of thought about it. It's a good idea. And I think we got him. Yay, we got him. Starly has been added to our team. Now we got four really weak ass Pokemon. All right, let's throw you out. Can we fly him? I think he's too small to fly though. Yeah, he's too small. It's F2. F does nothing. All right, but it's nice to have him. We can always level him up if we want. Kind of get a bigger Pokemon, then get him to fly and stuff. I hope the server lets you fly. If it doesn't, that kind of sucks, but you know, it's whatever. And as you guys can see right here, I'm cooking up some apricorns and whatever. Kurt's apprentice. I don't know what that means. Can we? This is what I want to learn, is how do you make those plants? How do you get a sapling for that? Let's see. Maybe just a regular one, like a regular apricorn. Oh, there you go. Other players can build here too. Consider creating dirt apricorn. Oh, perfect. All right, awesome. So what I want to try to do right now is get to 100 blocks and then increase the size of my little plot, and you know, that way I could kind of be safer in my area or whatever, and then make a giant ass farm. I want a huge farm of just Pokeballs, because obviously we really need them. So yeah, let's see, what are you, level 10? Let's try to fight him with my Starly. I know he's almost dead, but you never know. We could do something. It's R? Yeah, there you go. Okay. And it says he has wing attack. I think this is strong against him. He uses splash, does nothing. He uses wing attack. All right, let's see if we can kill him. Please don't use anything overpowered. Nice, we got it. Okay, cool. And he leveled up. How about that? Freaking awesome. All right. And another thing I'm starting to work on too is, what do you call those things? Oh, food. I'm starting to work on food, because food is already becoming a little bit of a problem. As you guys can see, I still have the 16 steak, but I need an actual food source, and it needs to be fast. And I think the only thing right now I can find is bread, so it'll have to be bread for now. If I can find like potatoes, that'd be lovely. Potatoes probably go for, I think they grow faster, I'm not 100% sure, but I think they do. And look at that giant crab man. I forgot his name. I think it's Crawlnaut or something. I don't know. You guys would probably remind me in the comment section. But yeah, you guys, we're getting pretty good progress, I think. Let's go and see if we can find some more of these apricorns and stuff. Let's find some different ones and then plant them. Probably a good idea. All right, there's a black one over here. I think you need the black ones for Ultra Balls, I think. And if not, well, you know what? Damn it. I'm just getting a bunch of different colored ones. We're just going to combine them. It's gonna be awesome. Oh shoot, I forgot. I also gotta take my Pokemon back to town, so that I could heal them or whatnot. Come on, there we go. Let's keep you in here, and I already cooked one, so that's good. Kind of see around here. There's a Zubat there. I think it's called a Zubat. I think it is. Anyways, let's just keep looking around so we can find anything. I need a whole bunch of wood and stuff. And oh, yes, freaking awesome. Okay. Thank you, sir. give ourselves some of the white ones. I think those are probably for a regular Pokeball, which is just fine. Need those too. You don't always need an Ultra Ball. And I know there's a whole bunch of Pokeballs. I'm pretty sure I showed it on the last episode, but yeah, there's a whole bunch of stuff you can just do, and it's freaking awesome. And look, Sandshrew. Level 21, damn it. Some of these seem way too strong for me to fight. I guess I gotta keep working at it, but damn. They already destroyed my whole team. And it was just like a level, what was he, a level 8 when I got him? So yeah, it's just like, come on. Alright, let's go over here. See what else there is. It's also cool to look around, kind of see where all the Pokemon are at. So I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a whole bunch of stone type here in the... What kind of... is this a... Let's see. What kind of a biome is... It's a mesa. So, the mesa biome will have... I'm saying a bunch of stone-type Pokemon. Did the... This guy just fell in the freaking fire. Like, in the lava. What the hell? Damn. Suicidal as hell, man. And look at all these. These are really cool. Look at that little bell dome right there. Super, super small. What the hell? And I probably can't catch him either way. I don't have any Pokeballs. So, already a problem. Bulldoar. And still, you know what would be really cool is if I could catch all of them. Because let's check out the Pokedex real quick. As you guys can see, you get a Pokedex and it shows you all the Pokemon. There's 649. Damn. That's a lot of Pokemon. And that's supposed to give you some... I don't know. It doesn't show anything. But let's go ahead and quit that. And yeah, we gotta kind of go on the road to see if we can at least capture the first 150. Because I know those for sure. So it would be nice to get all of them. Roggenrola. I've never seen this one before. Look at it. It's so tiny. What the hell is that? Come back here. Let me touch your face. Yeah, that's a weird looking Pokemon. I don't know if it's just the texture of the character or something, but damn, that looks kind of an ugly Pokemon. I don't know. I know you can fight all of them, but damn. So look at that thing. And I guess you guys, for now, that's what I have so far as far as progress. I think I'm going to end the video here because I kind of already showed everything that I had to and everything else I kind of have to work on. The only problem was that I wanted to upload this, oh shoot, earlier. But the thing is that the server went down yesterday when I recorded this. And I was hoping it wouldn't do it today. Because, you know, I already started this whole series, and for it to just not work, the servers to not be working anymore, it's just like, come on, you know. So I'm really happy that they do work. And anyways, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I'll see you on the next one. It's all over the place. I feel real jumbled, but you know what, that's fine. I think I'll see you guys later. Bye.